Is Shrinkearn really an easy and great way to make some extra money just by shortening links and sharing them, or is it a scam to stay away from? My name is Michael and I have tested hundreds of free ways to make some extra money online, and I've been asked about Shrinkearn and to show how it works and if it's even safe and worth it. And in this Shrinkearn review, I will give you an inside look and show exactly how it works so you know what to expect, and there are some important details you need to consider before finding out if this is the right way for you to earn or not. So before I log in, let's just overall explain who can join and the idea of it. And the idea is that you can just earn by shortening links and sharing them here. And you can do this from any country, so there is not necessarily any limitations in that regard. But there are some other important details to consider to find out if it is worth it for you or not. But let me now log in and then I'll show you how you potentially can earn. And then I will also go over some important details to find out if it's a realistic method for you to earn, because it's not a good method for everyone. Let me just reveal that right away. So I have now logged into Shrinkearn, and in one sense it's quite simple how you can earn, but there are also some things that gets a little bit more complicated when you dig a little bit deeper. But let's start by going over how you actually earn here and then later go over some of the little bit more complicated things you need to consider. But all you need to do is to just, once you logged in, click here to shorten a link. And then you just put any URL here. It can be for any website you want to share with people. It can also be for YouTube videos and more. Basically, anything there where you would usually just send the link directly to people to share it with them. Here you can put it here and then use Shrinkearn to shorten it. And when people then click that shorten link, you will potentially earn. But all you need to do is to just put the URL here and then you can say if there should be an expiration date and then you just shorten it. And you can see then I get a shortened link here, and this is the link I would then need to share with people. And when people then click, you will then potentially earn. And it of course seems like a very simple, easy way to earn. But before you just jump in here and start shortening links and sharing them everywhere, there are a couple of things you need to consider. First of all, you of course need to know how much you can earn. You need to know how you can take your earnings out to see if there's any payout methods you like. And then you need to know the biggest hurdle to actually earn with a site like this, which I will also go over. But let's start by just going over how much you can potentially earn when people click your link. So when you share a link, you will earn per 1,000 views. As you can see here, they are quite transparent about how much you can earn, and that is something I like. You can see here that this is how much you earn, and there's different rates depending on the country the traffic comes from. It's not depending on your country, so it's not where you are sitting. This depends on the country where people click from. So you can live in any country, and if you, for example, get traffic from the UK, you will get $7 per 1,000 clicks. That's important to remember. This is not per click, this is per 1,000 clicks, which is quite a lot, and this is something I will explain a little bit more about later, what you need to consider if this is realistic for you or not. But overall, you can see here the top here is $20. That's for Greenland. It's a little bit funny because there's really not that much traffic from Greenland, so I think it's mainly just because they can then say to people, we pay up to $20 per 1,000 views, because it sounds like a lot, but in reality it's not really the country where you will get a lot of traffic from. So just be aware of that. What is more realistic is if you can get traffic, for example, from the UK, Canada, US, here, New Zealand, Australia, you can see $6 to $7. Maybe you can get traffic from other countries. You can see India, you would get 3.5, Philippines, Thailand also. And if there's countries you can get traffic from that is not on this list here, you would get $3.40 per 1,000 clicks. So I like they are so transparent about the rates that you can actually get. But you of course also need to know how you can then get your earnings out. So let's go over that now. But before I do that, I would really appreciate if you could just take 1 second to like this video here, because it can help it to be seen by more people. So I have now jumped to the withdrawal section, because this is where you can see which payout methods you can actually use. And you can see it offers quite a lot of good payout methods. So no matter your preferences, you can actually find a good payout method here, whether you want to get paid in Bitcoin or PayPal or Google Pay. Google Pay is only for India, and you can see bank transfer is also only for India. But no matter where you live, you can find some good payout methods. So in my opinion, they got that covered as well. So far it looks like a quite nice way to make some extra money, right? Well, this is where we need to dig a little bit deeper and look at the true earning potential, because there are some things you need to consider here. So let me now jump over and show what happens when people actually click your link and explain a little bit more about why it, in my opinion, can actually hurt your long-term potential to use a link shortening site like Shrinkearn. So I have now just jumped to a new browser here and put in the shortened link that I actually shortened earlier. And then you can see, instead of coming directly to the website, I come here to a site with some ads. And this is where people will actually go. So when they click your link, they will go here. And this is how you can earn, because Shrinkearn gets money from certain advertisers. And then you will get a small part, a very small part of that money for actually sending traffic there. But the problem I have about this is it's a terrible experience. There are pop-ups everywhere. I block them out here, blur them out, but there are inappropriate pop-ups in the corner coming up here, and you can see it kind of forces people to download something. And if you test this, I would advise you to please do not download anything here unless you have a really good antivirus program here, so you're sure what you actually download. Because you can see here, it's very difficult to even find out how to continue. I can click here to show here that I'm not a robot and then hope I can move on. And once I've solved the capture, I can try here to click continue. But then I'm just redirected to some kind of other spammy ad here. And then if I try to click again, I'm just redirected again to some kind of other betting website or something like that, right? There's just all these pop-ups here. So it's kind of like, how do I even continue to the website that I wanted to go to? It says here that you just click the capture box and then you can click to continue, but I can't. It just keeps being these spammy ads popping up. And in my experience with the ones that comes up here, you have to be careful. It's something that I would never encourage anyone to download anything here or to look at any of these ads coming up here. There are some ads that are just fine and everything, but there are also some that where you have to be very careful. But you can of course say, why does that matter for you? Because you will still get paid when people click. Well, it matters because of the long-term potential. Because if somebody shared a link like this with me and said like, oh, go and check out this website or this video or whatever it is, and I had to go through something like this here, and I would never be able to find out how to actually move onto the actual URL without having to download all kinds of things that I don't even know is safe, I would never trust a link from that person again. So this is something to consider, that people will likely never trust you links again. They will, might even stop trusting you completely because they are sent through spam like this. They're thinking, what the, you know, is that person thinking to share something like this with me? So if you want to make some extra money online, sending people through things like this is not a long-term strategy, in my opinion, because it gives them a terrible experience and it's also just not fair. I would never use a link shortener like this because I would never send people through something like this. And this is a part of the biggest hurdle to actually earn from Shrinkearn. First of all, how do you even get that traffic? It's not easy to get 1,000 clicks. And if you're lucky, maybe you can earn $7 for 1,000 clicks. That's very difficult. But even if that happens, people will likely never trust your links or only click links once because they get through all this here, all this spam here. And for those reasons, it's just not a good way to earn, in my opinion. So overall, as you can hear, I'm not very excited about Shrinkearn. Yes, you actually can earn, and it actually has a fairly low payout threshold, and it offers some good payout methods. But there are two things you really need to consider. First of all, how are you going to get the traffic? Because you need to get real traffic. You can't just get some kind of spammy traffic or bot traffic. They will find out, and then you will not get paid. You need to get real traffic. And if you can get 1,000 real clicks, there are ways where you can earn way more by sending traffic than through something like Shrinkearn. I'll leave a link below here to an article about what you can potentially do if you have that amount of traffic and how you can use, for example, something like affiliate marketing to earn more instead then. But another thing to consider is, even if you can get traffic and if you know how to get traffic, then are you really willing to send people through an experience like this? Personally, I am not. I could put links like this, for example, below my YouTube channel, but I'm not going to, because I'm not going to send people through an experience like that where there are spammy pop-ups and things they are forced to download or anything like that. And that is my personal opinion and one of the main reasons that I do not recommend a way like Shrinkearn to actually make money online. If you want to make money online for free, there are plenty of methods you can use without actually having to send people through a bad experience. And I would recommend you to use some of those instead. And I will leave links to some different videos below here where you can find out different easy and free methods to actually start earning some extra cash. So make sure to check that out. And also, if this video helped you, make sure to hit the like button. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the side online.